Are you seeing red floaters? This is Dr. Anina Abraham from Advanced Retina Care, Hyderabad. Have you seen black spots in your vision recently? It could be some wavy lines or just dots floating around in your vision, especially when you look at a clear sky or something which is very, very clear. Have you seen red spots in your vision suddenly? This can be a sign of danger. What you need to ask yourself is, have your floaters suddenly appeared? And are they associated with flashes? The reason you see floaters are because there are objects in the vitreous gel of the eye. Now, what happens is, if you suddenly see floaters, it could be possible that this vitreous gel is separating from the underlying layer. We call this a PVD or a posterior vitreous detachment. If you see red floaters, it has to be blood. Now, why could there be a bleed inside the eye? This is a typical retina tear. If your retina has torn suddenly, you can develop a bleed. Another cause for bleeding in the retina is diabetic retinopathy. What you can see in this whole area is blood sitting on the retina. This can break into the vitreous cavity and cause a vitreous hemorrhage. This is possible in any type of proliferative retinopathy when new vessels are causing the bleed. There is a very simple treatment for bleeds in the vitreous cavity, and that is laser. Treatment. A simple laser treatment can take care of tears in the retina. It can take care of the new vessels in the retina because of any form of proliferative retinopathy.